Let's get the opening bell here and the S&P 500 to the CNBC real-time exchange. And the big board, it's Jacobs, an international technical professional services firm, celebrating its 30th listing anniversary. At the Nasdaq, it is Reynolds Consumer, celebrating its recent IPO, raising more than $1 billion, Jim, in a period where consumer names are in favor. Well, at least they weren't yesterday.
The consumer names are in favor, and one of the ones that I would tell you, I had felt that I was worried. My child trust owns Clorox. I felt that there was a chance that people...